We are on the Harry Potter train. Just to take 10 rounds to say cheese. You look so beautiful. Are you guys excited? We're getting ready to be on a choo-choo train and it's gonna go. Jonathan, let me see you. Smile for me. And you look really happy. There's the doors to the train, right there. Okay, I'm gonna go to me and you, Joseph. Say cheese. Can you see Joseph in it, Jess?
Yeah.
Okay. You see me?
Yeah.
On that side? Okay. We're getting ready to do this. Are you excited?
Hi.
Okay, Jess, let me see you and say cheese. Okay, we're getting ready to go. We're gonna see what it's like. I'm nervous.
Welcome back again. Just a reminder, you're under active surveillance. For your safety and for the safety of the guests who will be traveling after you, the ski your first covering is on and remain seated for your entire journey. Thank you and welcome aboard.
Jonathan, take your mask off and say cheese one more time. I just want to see your face one more time. Say cheese, because I love you and you never let me take pictures or videos of you. That's a beautiful smile. Man, that's, I don't understand how you don't have 15 girlfriends right now. We're getting ready to go. We're getting ready to go. Poop. See, look, that's a pretend. Sit down, Jess, or else we're going to get in timeout.
They that's told- a pretend.
They said sit down or you'll sit in timeout. That's what they said. Did you know that?
That's a pretend wall and we can't see anything.
Oh, just wait. Whenever we start to go, I bet something really cool happens.
But this is a fake wall and it's going to cover the window up and I can't see anything.
It's not. Listen, I pinky promise it's going to get cool. I pinky promise.
No, it's not.
Oh, my Lanta. You should complain.
Because then I'm not going to see anything.
Okay, let's watch.
All we're going to do is drive and not see anything.
Yes, we're going to see something. This is a really cool train ride. Jessa, you're in space 28, 27, 26. Jonathan's at my favorite number 25, and he's on a video game because he loves this ride so much. Jonathan, you can put your mask down while you're in here. We can breathe a little bit. We're allowed to breathe. It's legal in these parts. You don't want to breathe with your family? Jonathan likes having mask air. Sincerely? Jonathan James Paul Scroggins.
What?
Are you trying to turn into a Biden voter? What are you doing over there?
You're mask police over there.
Okay, whenever we're in front of people, but whenever we're by ourselves, we're allowed to breathe legally. Come here, I'll let you back. I'll let you back. I'm gonna push pause until this train starts moving. Oh, there you go. Is that better?
Here.
Right here.
I hope it just starts and she flies back.
Oh, that's nice. I'm glad you love your sissy. Are you in a good mood, Jess? You look dark. And we're off. Watch. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Wow. Wait, it's gonna get cool. Well, I understand it's not real.
That's why I hate rides.
This is the ride. We're on it right now. Do you like it so far? Oh, there's a bird flying. He's got a note for you, Joseph. It says, "Dear Darla, I hate your stinking guts. You're the scum between my toes." Is that what it says? It's because you've never seen Harry Potter. It's a just a Harry Potter thing. You don't get it.
Could you use a snack? What's the food tray? Come on, you got any corn drops and pumpkin pasties?
You mean you want to look out the window and be on a rail train?
Yeah.
Well, maybe one day we can, but it won't be this exciting, I promise.
Do you know what she's talking about?
We're almost at the other part. You doing good? Ooh, it's dark now. Now it's dark. Now it's dark. Oh, look how dark it is. Oh my.
It's a magical window, guys.
It is a magical window, baby.
Actually a magical window.
Totally is. Oh look, there's zombies over there. Look. Oh, that's kind of cool. Looks like there's people over there.
On the Hogwarts Express, following miserable creatures. Something from the trolley, dear. I'd say you'd earned it. And shot the frogs.
Oh,
dear.
I'm not going
this
to
let you sit
down. Go ahead, sit down.
Because you're talking.
I'm 27. Wow, look at that guy. What's up, guy? How you? I think that's that Hagrid or whatever his name is. Haggard or whatever. Joseph, if you don't sit down, we're going to get time out. Wow, this is cool. And we're back, I think. Feels like we're slowing down to a stop. Oh my. That car crashed. They're not zombies. It's a Harry Potter thing, baby. All right, we're done.